in the shower, but singing in the shower. 모르겠어.
Singing in the shower.
Ba-da-bi, ba-da-ba,
ba-da-ba. अभी जब मैं इंट्रो करूँ ना मेरे लिए फेस पे अपने फेस को पोजीशन करो मैं या इंट्रो करो मेरे लिए फेस ओके अब चलो हे गाइस व्हाट्सअप बोलो अभी जो करो मैं करो ट्राई करो हम कर सकते हैं स्टार्ट
हे गाइस व्हाट्सअप यार गुड है
करो ना अभी जो नहीं करो करो
हाय हाय गाइस हाय हाय
हाय सॉरी Hey guys, what's up? It's me Zoya and welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to be doing an all-nighter for school. Advija is just hanging out with me. She has a physics test tomorrow and she has decided to video call me. So today's goal is to get all your schoolwork done so that we don't end up like Advija and get our schoolwork done on time. So that you're not just laying in bed one day before your exam. Anyway guys, so it is currently 9:30 PM right now and I am going to be cleaning out my room. Oh my god, I swear to god someone roasted me so much because someone said that I clean my room in every video. Let's clean my room. Gonna clean my room, gonna take a break. The first thing that we're gonna do is we're gonna clean my room. So I'm not gonna film it this time. My room is just a little messy. I want the background to be a little clean because I have to stream on Twitch right now. If you guys don't follow my Twitch, you guys should definitely follow my Twitch. It's a great place. We hang out all the time. So I'm gonna be streaming on Twitch. TikTok dance? So I have an hour. I'm gonna hang out with Adija for a minute. Then I'm gonna clean out the background and I'm gonna stream on Twitch. So I'll catch you guys later. So for any of you guys thinking that I do my makeup every single day at night before I go to bed, you're wrong. I was just doing it in this video because I had to film this video and because I had to stream and yeah, I don't do my makeup every night. Please don't think that, okay. I'm gonna start streaming right now. I don't know what I'm doing. Hey guys, so I just got done streaming. Actually, that's such a freaking lie. I got done streaming more than an hour ago. It's actually more than an hour ago. It's actually like 1:12 right now. It's crazy. I was just sitting here procrastinating and I think I'm ready to work on stuff. Even though like, trust me, I've never been so unmotivated to like study anything. Like I feel beautiful right now. It's so weird to say that, but I feel like my hair is straight. I have makeup on my face. I don't wanna do stuff right now. You know, one of those days where you just feel like, oh my god, I look good. I don't wanna like sit in a chair and study, but I guess like we'll have to do it right now. So I'm gonna change first so that I'm in an outfit that's like more suitable to studying. So I'm gonna change into like a hoodie or something like that so that I'm like more motivated to study. Okay, so I'm gonna do a quick rundown of everything that I have to do today. I have to do a research for my module. I'm researching the Israel-Palestine conflict. I'll do that for about an hour. No, maybe two. Maybe a little more. I really need to get this done. Do a little bit of I want to get started on my AP exams. So I'm going to show you guys what I'm doing for my APs. So APs are basically like college level exams that you take when you're studying in when you're doing the US diploma. They stand for advanced placement. So I'm taking AP psychology and I'm also taking AP macroeconomics. In my school, these are self-taught, so basically you have to study for them on your own. Have I started to study for them? No. I'm taking them in May, so I have like around 6 months to prepare for them. But I think I'm good. I think I got this. I really don't got this. Yeah, so I'm gonna try studying maybe one chapter for AP macroeconomics. I don't know yet. I honestly want to start with AP psychology because economics is a little more difficult for me. Yeah, let's start with the module. That face was weird.
I'm just gonna tell you guys this once. If you guys aren't following my Twitch, please follow it. There's not a lot of people following it, so it's like a really small community. And we have so much fun on here. So maybe follow my Twitch and join the Discord. You can connect with me in so many ways. Look at that, that's me. That's me streaming for an hour just talking to you guys. So join my Twitch, follow my Twitch, it's Zoya Abbas. Link in description.
I'm closing all the unnecessary tabs because they are such a distraction. Guys, I've been doing this for like 40 minutes and I feel so tired. Like my back hurts. I don't know why. Am I in the wrong posture today? Because I don't know. I just don't want to study today. Something feels wrong. I'll just do this one last paragraph and then I'm gonna go make some Maggi for me. It's 2 a.m. right now. 2:06. We got this, Zoya. You can do this. So I did a good amount of work, but right now I'm going to go to my kitchen and make ramen because I'm so hungry right now. Ramen, we love. I'm actually making just Maggi. I'm calling it ramen to be a little more fancy. My dad told me to go to bed at 12 a.m. Before 12 a.m. it's 2:30 a.m. right now, so I'm gonna be as quiet as possible so that I don't wake up my dad. And I don't get a scolding midnight. So let's go to the kitchen. This is a daily adventure for me, being as quiet as possible. It is a real life game. I have to check for the chip, please. We made it to the kitchen. Oh my god, a spider. My dad comes to the kitchen right now, I'm going to get such a bad scolding. It's gonna be unreal. Like, I'm going to get like the worst scolding ever, and I'm gonna record it for you guys on camera. I'll probably have to cut that part out. I'm too loud. Couldn't eat the Maggi because of just how weird it felt, and I felt sick. I wasted so much of it. I'm getting a little sleepy now, so I don't know what I'm gonna do, but let's see. Hi, you guys. I'm getting a little sleepy, I'm not even gonna lie. Mm-hmm.
Hey guys, so it is currently 4 a.m. right now. I started studying at 1. So in reality, I studied for like, I would say 2.5 hours. Maybe like a 3, 2.5 hours. This night just made me realize that I'm not a person that can fully use nights to study effectively. Like, I realized that I would feel so much more productive if I woke up at 6 a.m. and studied. I'm not a person that can work at late night. I'm a person that can chill at night, but I cannot work at night. So, right now I'm gonna get ready for bed because obviously it's too late if I don't get ready for bed. I still have like a ton of makeup on my face, so I need to get rid of that makeup and go to sleep. Tomorrow I'm obviously going to be sleeping till late. But yeah, I'm not a person that can stay up till very late. Now, I was just thinking about how I streamed on Twitch today, and that was the highlight of my day. Like, it made me so happy. I had like 30 viewers the time that I was streaming for, and I was able to talk to all 30 of you guys that were there, and I don't know, it was just such a good time. Sometimes it's just, if I would have streamed on my main channel, I get like a 800 to 1000 viewers. But sometimes it's just not about the number, it's about like the great conversation that we have. And Twitch is such a nice platform. I'm just thinking about the good time that I had streaming. Like, I don't think I've ever had that much fun. It was literally the highlight of my day, that one stream. But yeah, a lot of you guys told me not to use makeup wipes. So I'm happy to tell you guys that I don't use makeup wipes anymore. I use micellar water now. This one's from Mamaearth, but this is not sponsored, so don't worry. They just sent this to me, and I just genuinely like using it. I also have to ship out the giveaway winner prize tomorrow. I haven't shipped it out yet. I'm such a loser that I didn't ship it out yet. But I keep forgetting. The winner is Ovia. I picked her with my friend, and I follow on Instagram. I never made like an official announcement of the giveaway winner, which I should have done. Anyway, I'm gonna ship the prize out to her tomorrow. If any of you guys stream on YouTube, I would suggest you guys like think about moving to Twitch if your main language is English. I'm streaming daily this week, so if this video goes up on Thursday, I'm gonna be streaming at Thursday night at around 10 or 11 p.m. I'm also gonna be streaming Friday. I'm also gonna be streaming Saturday. I'm also gonna be streaming Sunday. I'm streaming all days this week to get to affiliate, which is really cool. My skin, every time I wear freaking makeup, my skin breaks out. Like, dude, what? Someone asked me how is my mental health doing, and all I could think about is that, you know, I'm at that point right now where I have so much schoolwork, like so much, but I'm still like not worried about it. Like, I'm just like going with the flow. I'm like, I'll do it. Like, that attitude where I'm just like, dekha jayega, we'll see. That's my attitude right now to like towards everything, towards YouTube. I feel like my videos aren't doing as good as they used to. People are saying that I've changed and everything, and I'm just like, I don't know how to help it. If I have changed, I have changed. It is what it is. I can't really fake to be the same person that I was, like, I don't know how many years ago. 1 year ago? 2 years ago? I don't know. My skin is breaking out. Mm-hmm.